Slovakia time starts now. In the UK, Mothering Sunday takes place during which of the four seasons?
Winter.
Spring, correct. Mm. What first name is shared by pop star Larson and British royal Tyndall? Three, Zara. What famous ceiling was shown to the public for the first time in 1512?
Sistine Chapel.
Pass. Sistine Chapel ceiling.
Michelangelo.
What's the profession of the hero of John Grisham's novel, The Firm?
Lawyer.
Accountant. Lawyer. Banana ketchup is a condiment in the cuisine of what continent?
North America.
Africa. Asia. Which Thor actor appeared in the 2016 Ghostbusters remake?
Pass.
Chris Hemsworth. In Roman numerals, how many letters represent the number 40?
Four.
Two. Correct. Mm. What type of furniture has styles called truckle and trundle? Bed. Correct. Sperm Head lies at the mouth of what estuary?
Course XL.
Humber. 1902, Arthur Balfour succeeded his uncle in what political role? Prime Minister. Correct. Very good, Claire. Okay. £4,000. Now, what name for a trip to see wild animals comes from...
Safari.
Safari.
Correct. 2017, who became the second longest serving James Bond actor?
Daniel Craig.
Yeah.
Correct. What salad dressing is named after a type of large American farm?
Ranch.
Correct. St. Valentine was beheaded around 270 AD on what date?
14th of February.
Correct. Mm. What animal is T.S. Eliot's character Bustopher Jones?
He's a cat.
Correct. I've got that sunshine in my pocket is a lyric in what Justin Timberlake hit?
No idea.
Can't stop the feeling. Mm. Vicar Hubert Brazier was the father of which UK Prime Minister?
Ask me.
Theresa May. Mm. What Dorset football team is nicknamed the Cherries?
Pass.
Bournemouth. What brand of liquefied gas derives its name from the Latin for heat?
Butane.
Calla. Traditionally, the oil of what spice is used as a cure for toothache?
Clove.
Correct. Dhaka is the capital city of what Asian country?
Bangladesh.
Great, John. Six. Wish you luck. Your time starts now. If you keep a secret, you are said to keep it under your what?
Hat.
Hello.
Hat. A 2017 spin-off of what Channel 4 dating show is set in a luxury French hotel?
Pass.
Pass.
First dates. In 1930, Clyde Tombaugh famously discovered what object in the solar system?
Uranus.
Pluto. A brick separator is a tool made for use with what Danish toy?
Lego.
Pass.
Lego. Which twins represented Ireland at Eurovision with the song Lipstick?
Pass.
Jedward. Which bad smelling fruit gets its name from the Malaysian word for thorn?
Bad smelling.
Pass.
Durian. Look. What code for pedestrians was added to the highway code in 1978?
Pass.
Green cross code. Mm. What Premiership rugby club is named after a traditional pantomime character?
Harlequins.
Correct. Harvey Keitel. Let's get you and Angela off to Paris, shall we?
Yeah.
I wish you well, Bryony. Your time starts now. Traditionally, what military device was activated by pulling out...
Hand grenade.
Hand grenade.
Correct. Hidden Figures is a film about three women working on what space agency?
NASA.
Correct. Which Soviet leader started the process of de-Stalinization in 1956?
Khrushchev.
Khrushchev. The beach form of what sport debuted at the 1996 Summer Olympics?
Volleyball.
Correct. What black country city is named after the 10th century Lady Wolfram?
Wolverhampton.
Birmingham.
Wolverhampton. Yeah. Which actress played Betty Francis in TV drama Mad Men? January Jones. A burrito is a combination of a burrito and what other snack food?
Something with a burrito.
Burger. Al Gore was whose running mate in two US presidential elections?
Bill Clinton.
Yes.
Correct. What UK hardware retailer was founded in 1979 as the Woodscrew Supply Company?
Thank you.
Screwfix. George Bernard Shaw's Major Barbara was a member of what army?
Salvation.
The BS.
Salvation Army. Bryony Forgan. Good luck. Your time starts now. What animal is Lady Godiva famed for riding?
Horses.
John.
Horse.
Correct. Yes. A leading rating is a member of which of the armed forces? John.
Navy.
Correct. Yes. Who won Best Actress at the 2017 Oscars?
Bryony.
Pass.
Emma Stone. Bastia Airport is on what Mediterranean island?
John.
Corsica.
Correct. Yes. In science, hydrogenation is the addition of what element?
Hydrogen.
John.
Hydrogen.
Correct. Yes. Which character in The X-Files had the nickname Spooky?
John.
Mulder.
Correct. Born in 2010, Cristiano Jr. is the son of which footballer?
Blimey. Cristiano Ronaldo.
Correct. Yeah. Who was America's first foreign-born Secretary of State?
Blimey. Condoleezza Rice.
Kissinger. What animal is a wild-haired fistler?
Dog.
John.
Dog. Which band had a 90s number one with Maria?
John.
Blondie.
Correct. In the Bible, Jesus is arrested in what garden?
Garden of Gethsemane.
Gethsemane.
Correct. What body part covers the face in the face palming emoji?
Blimey.
Hand.
Correct. Which Prime Minister was known as Israel's Iron Lady?
John.
Golda Meir.
Correct. Yeah. How many colours are there on the national flag of Greece?
Two.
John.
Two.
Correct. Irishman Johnny Sexton is the star of what sport?
Blimey.
Rugby.
Give you that. Which Beatle co-founded the band Wings?
Paul McCartney.
Paul McCartney.
Correct. What reptile follows see you later in a common phrase?
Alligator.
Alligator.
Correct. The Atomium is a landmark in what European country?
Greece.
John.
Belgium. Mm. How many pints are in 2 quarts?
Four.
Correct. Mackenzie Crook played Ragetti in what adventure film series?
John.
Pirates of the Caribbean.
Correct. What underwater transport might have a pressure hole?
Submarine.
Blimey.
Submarine.
Correct. What did Thomas Guy of London found in the 1720s?
John.
A hospital.
Correct. What's the name of the prequel series to The Walking Dead?
John.
Pass.
Fear the Walking Dead. A Maktab's an elementary school in what religion?
John. Islam.
Islam. A GU. Great performance that.
20. Very good.
Excellent. Please?
Yeah.
Better than I thought we'd do, yes.
One or two pushbacks would be nice.
Yes. The time starts now. Mafiosi are members of what Italian...
Mafia.
Correct. Which Polish saint has the Latin name Johannes Paulus?
Pope John Paul II.
Correct. The Slitheen were aliens first seen in what sci-fi TV show?
Doctor Who.
Correct. In what war did London first come under aerial attack?
World War One.
Correct. Hydrocephalus is a condition also known as water on the what?
Brain.
Correct. What 2017 film stars Dakota Johnson and Jamie Dornan?
Fifty Shades Darker.
Correct. Who lived in his own little house for one in Thailand?
Naughty.
Correct. What harbour town is the capital of Guernsey?
Channel Islands.
Correct. What floor covering can be measured in pile height?
Carpet.
Carpets.
Correct. Simak is the surname of what former Wham backing singer?
George Michael. No.
Stop the clock.
The other one. No. What the hell is
that?
Thank
you. I'm going to have to take this. I'm going.
George?
It was one of the females. Was it Pepsi? Oh, Mel and Ken.
You say Pepsi?
I've got Pepsi.
I've got to take Pepsi as the first answer. Is the correct answer? Well played. Oh. You pushed the challenge.
What an answer. Got to be kidding me.
It's going to be one of those days.
Yeah. 12 required to catch the team. 1 minute and 8 seconds remaining. The time starts again. Now, which 12 deities did the Olympian gods overthrow in a war?
The Titans.
Correct. Yeah. Ptolemy of Mauritania was a grandchild of which Egyptian queen?
Cleopatra.
Correct. What planet in our solar system has the most moons?
Saturn.
Stop the clock. That is wrong.
Jupiter.
It's correct. We pushed the chaser back. 11 now.
Biggest. Simple answer. The biggest.
53 seconds remaining. Your time starts again now. What arachnid is a marbled orb weaver?
Spider.
Correct. In what major American sport could the Braves play the Indians?
Baseball.
Correct. What girls allowed star as an ambassador for the Prince's Trust?
One pass.
Stop the clock.
It's not Cheryl Cole.
No.
Go for Kimberly Walsh.
We'll say Kimberly Walsh.
It's wrong. Correct answer is Cheryl.
Oh.
That's it. Simple as that. Here we go. Your time starts again. Now, oxygen and what metal form the compound ferrous oxide?
Iron.
Correct. Calvin Coolidge was US president in what decade?
20s.
Yep.
Correct. What Nestle coloured sweets are sold in hexatube packaging?
Smarties.
Correct. Which famous comic book superhero has adamantium claws?
Wolverine.
Correct. The auditory bulla is part of what sensory organ?
The ear.
Correct. The book Clutopia is about what type of puzzle?
Crossword.
Correct. Dr. Elliot Reed featured in what US comedy series?
Scrubs.
Correct. What Nordic country has the euro as its currency?
Sweden.
Stop the clock. Out of time.
I don't know which one it is.
It is Finland. You're absolutely right.
Of course, they got rid of the marker, yeah. Of course.
At the end there, the beast. 3 attempts to push back, 2 executed. Chaser needed two to catch.
Yeah, that's misleading. I'm not sure Finland is really a Nordic country. Scandinavian, yes, but not Nordic in cultural language. Not Nordic in language.
Bad luck, by the way. I thought you played really well there.
I was just too slow, and I'm getting old, and I'm getting worried. No, I'm serious. If I can't play any faster, I'm going to have to retire, because that was way too slow.